They would have at least given you something to leave with. I would have picked it up.
Yeah, you did so late too.
Yeah.
So we either got to be extremely afraid of you for some reason.
You need an antibiotic.
I mean,
they're putting up the no trespassing signs right over there.
Yeah, there are a good 30 plus law enforcement and MnDOT workers who are busy.
The good thing is this raises visibility, you know, it raises it to my boss's level, and then the mayor's office is the party, you know. So the deputy mayor is, we've spent hundreds of hours talking about this and planning for this, and we'll spend many more hours.
A lot of money. I wonder if we could use that amount of money to shelter people.
So I think...
So that was hundreds of city hours?
Oh, yeah. I mean, if you think about the amount of time we spend working on this camp and all the camps across the city, plus the planning and discussion around this camp in particular.
Could you report that back to, or just news about that to Ricardo and the mayor? And just
there's a capacity problem. There's no question. And, you know, the mayor's office is not very well aware of that. And this administration is engaged. I think it's good.
Even my Republican mother voted for the mayor.
Oh, really?
So, so that might tell you something. So,
yeah.
But so I think internally, it would be interesting just for you guys, not for public consumption, but just to do an internal analysis of how much was spent to move this camp. Wouldn't that be fascinating? I mean, I can do a head count while there's like million people, but of city personnel. Anyways.
Yeah. And we'll talk about
it.
Yeah. Thanks. I'll get it in a sec.
It's painful to hear.
Yeah.
It's bad enough that they're spending this day, but to hear that they have spent hundreds of hours.
Here they spend hundreds of hours and this is the solution.
Oh, exactly.
Yeah.
That's the bright.
How many tents did we count the other day? 30?
Yeah.
Now just a lot of remnants.
Or violence or anything like that.
No.
It's just an extraordinary kind of presence of force to have, what, over a dozen officers
yeah.
in uniform, plus leadership, not the chief, but other various levels present. Yeah. Earlier, they were here on horseback.
That was crazy.
Frontline officers made initial offers to drive people to Minneapolis.
Thank you.
Yeah. To the wienery of all places, which I guess